And there comes Montalto. Dangerous. Is he going to go to his left or stay with the right? Stays with the right. Looks for a little bit of space. Nice little nifty move. Goes back left and scores! Yes. Sam Montalto, the junior. Unbelievable move. He put it on the right, moved it back to the left, and stuck it through the wickets of McLeod for a 1-0 Stonington lead. 6:49 remaining in the first half.